Now for the last spiral that we're going to do, we're going to do it on one page so we can have it nice, neat and nice on one in the middle of the page, and it's going to be in acrylics. Okay. We're just going to be using black and white, so we're going to have like grayscale. So we're going to start with the light first. Okay, you can add a little bit of it. And use a square brush. Now we have that round brush, and that's what I meant by a square brush. Use the square brush. So remember, you've got the light. Feel free to turn your page around. Okay. Always start with the light color first. I think it's easier. So you could mix your shade of gray like on the side of your paint tray there. So this is going to go darker. When you're finished, like kind of finished, you can touch up with a little bit of light color to bring in the contrast a little bit. Yeah, your brush has to be fairly dry to kind of blend that in properly. Okay, keeping your brush really dry.